Hey guys, and welcome to another brand new video. In this video, we have some Amazon news, the day-to-day Amazon news told from my friend that actually works at the Amazon warehouse. We also have some Amazon other stuff we touched on in a previous video and some updates on that. And a lot of really cool things in regards to the actual Amazon PS5 restock and dates and all that kind of stuff mixed on in as well. So kind of in case you guys are ever curious on just the inner workings, as I mentioned, I like to kind of talk about it, kind of give my speculation and thoughts on it. So if you guys will sit back, relax, and enjoy the video itself. If anything too as well, guys, if you guys did not see the video we uploaded earlier on today, we made a video based on an actual walk-in that's now available, so make sure you guys go and check throughout the next like 1 to 2 days, or even today itself. You guys can creep on that video up on the channel itself as for Myers and all that stuff. We've had more confirmations and a lot of stuff, so if you guys care about getting consoles, that's probably a good video to check on out after this one's all done too as well. So hi guys, welcome, hello, good evening. I hope you guys are all gonna have a very nice, lovely, and relaxing day. I think today's gonna be pretty nice and chill. Usually weekends are a little bit more laid back in terms of drops and drop news, but sometimes, you know, some fun things go and happen, some random drops sometimes happen as well. So I figured I'd kind of give you guys some nice little updates. We also may have a few like nice fun overall casual videos throughout the day too as well, or some good restocking news, so just be on the lookout for that. As the per usual, if you guys are not subscribed, make sure you guys go and subscribe, especially for the PS5 giveaway going on right now. Also pop on the notification for the YouTube channel itself. We always have the Twitter and Twitch stream linked down below if you guys like to follow. Would love to guys have you guys there in the first place. As well, we always have the Weeble. Sign up for Weeble, deposit $100. You guys go and get free stocks. It's really always really worth it, honestly. Same with the Coinbase, where you guys go and buy $100 worth of any cryptocurrency, you guys go and get free Bitcoin as well. And of course, always check the Amazon link for the PS5, always linked down below. So let's get to the actual video itself. So I'm gonna give you guys a really quick recap when it comes to what kind of happened and why stock showing up again at the actual Amazon warehouse is kind of big. Actually, I guess we could touch on that first because it's probably what you guys care about more. So I want to let you guys know I have a friend that works over at Amazon, and as of right now, a lot of consoles went and showed on up. So I kind of find this somewhat intriguing because they didn't really have too much stock in the past 2 days or so. As you guys know, Amazon did do a somewhat big drop when it came to the actual Amazon stock and Amazon just drop in general. But overall, my friend that worked over at Amazon, the only thing they really saw was warehouse sales. They had a lot of warehouse stuff in general. So we were kind of intrigued on that, but they never actually had proper, normal, like, PS5 stock that showed on up. And we're also still waiting for the PS5 Digitals too as well, so also be on the lookout just in general for that mixed on in. But they never actually had the stock until as of today for the actual Amazon itself, like to kind of sort through the actual physical stock overall. Now, I went through my Amazon affiliate because I did tweet out the actual PS5 when it went on out. And as of right now, most of the stock has been fulfilled. There's maybe around like an 80% or so fill rate. So basically, there's a few consoles that are still needed to be sent on out. So that's kind of why I'm intrigued, because consoles, as the PlayStation consoles have actually shown up with Amazon, I'm more intrigued on if this kind of goes in relation towards another drop that we kind of touched on beforehand, or that more so secondary drop. We'll explain that maybe in like another 2 minutes or so, in case you guys didn't see the yesterday video. But if you guys saw the yesterday video, it has maybe a big relation with that. That's a big possibility. Or maybe just for the Midwest stock, because maybe the other regions had stock first. Maybe that's now just more so fulfilling out for everyone in the Midwest area. I'm in Chicago in the Midwest, so I'm not really necessarily sure if many people in like Ohio, Indiana, Michigan, Wisconsin, or whatever already got their consoles, or if they're still waiting for stuff to go and ship. I think we've actually seen a few things that maybe we're confirming more on Friday, so, you know, a few days ago, but I didn't really see anything later than that as well. So kind of letting you guys know that there is physically stock available and they actually are sorting through it. So that's kind of just good news. Number one, if you guys are someone who ordered the actual previous console itself from that drop, so you guys were awake for that night and you guys actually got that drop itself and you guys are still waiting for the shipping, I think a lot of people have already received the consoles themselves, and I can also double verify that through the actual Amazon affiliate itself. But as well, like I said, some people, maybe like 20% or so, still have not gotten the consoles. So it could be either just a mixture of Amazon finally now fulfilling all those consoles on out. So basically anyone on the actual Amazon who already had their order will be getting it fulfilled very, very, very soon. Or it may go into the actual secondary thing, which I guess, let me finish with the warehouse first, too, and we can talk about that. But when it comes to the warehouse stuff, too, as well, some of the warehouse stock has been going down. So I think we've actually seen quite a few of the actual PS5 actual drops themselves kind of showing up. I've actually seen that a lot up on Amazon, Amazon bots, Amazon Discord bots that kind of watch and patrol the stock. So we have been seeing that, and the actual warehouse stock has gone down a little bit, but there is still a few Amazon warehouse consoles available up here for Amazon itself. And as of right now, I don't think we've actually seen, at least from my friend has told me, we haven't seen any Xboxes or Xbox Series S's. They did do some little drops beforehand on Amazon, so I'm more so surprised that we haven't really seen too much stock available in the actual Amazon stores themselves. So I'm kind of intrigued on that. If you guys ever want to go leave your thoughts down below, I'm always kind of curious or intrigued on that overall. But it is kind of interesting on just, well, how this all kind of works. You know, it kind of just seems kind of weird, kind of strange. We are seeing the stock moving. In terms of accessories, we are still seeing a lot of accessories kind of coming and going too as well when it comes to all the Amazon stuff. So be on the lookout. I know a lot of you guys are still, we've had a few comments and a few tweets mentions on it. We've seen a lot of people still trying to go get the actual headsets, controllers, extra controllers, games, etc. So just be on the lookout for that stuff. It is still flowing. It is still moving. But I think the major priority for them and also for Sony was more so on the consoles throughout this week. But I did see a lot of you guys actually go get your consoles from Amazon, which is very, very, very cool. I love when people get them, especially off the Best Buy drop yesterday, or if anyone gets stuff in general, always send me a tweet, send me pictures. I love seeing like gaming setups. Even if you think it's messy or lame or whatever, don't worry about it. I won't judge. I stream a lot. I YouTube a lot. Like, trust me, I know how it is having a messy setup sometimes. I get it. So kind of going how to relate into all this stuff is we touched on this yesterday. So with new consoles showing up for when it comes to Amazon, I'm actually kind of curious if some of the stock that we actually have here in the Midwest might be going towards that secondary drop we've been hearing and seeing rumors on. Now, I can maybe see it, mainly just because they, if you guys didn't know, we did actually have another confirmation. I did say a few people confirmed it before, but we also had another person after that video went and went live that Amazon might be doing another wave or more so a prioritized wave when it comes to the actual consoles themselves. So we're not 100% sure on how it's going to fully work because it does seem a little bit, I'm a little bit skeptical on how it's going to work, but they did have some like bad PR mixed on in with people saying they were Prime members and never getting email notifications. And also a lot of people when the drop went live, I think a lot of people were having issues on even getting it to the cart. They kept on seeing the cute dogs, which while everyone likes seeing cute dogs, maybe not so much when you're trying to go get your console. But we've had a lot of people who had issues. The website was crashing. So many people were trying to get on it, et cetera. Some people had it in their carts and payments didn't go through. Some people maybe had very slight cancellations. I didn't see that many, but I think I saw like a few. So there was just a lot of issues with the actual Amazon drop itself. And I think that collectively put some major, I guess, kind of pressure when it came to all this stuff for Amazon to maybe want to do another wave of drops and maybe more so prioritize people who maybe had their email alerts on or were had it added on cart and there was issues, or maybe someone who like had the actual transaction go on through, but then since they didn't have enough stock, maybe like if so many consoles were sold at once and they maybe want to go and either give them like a prioritized queue. So think like if you were there, you have a chance to get a very higher chance of guaranteeing a console. Or maybe some other things mixed in where like they'll actually go and email alert people who have the email alerts on or Prime or so. We're not really 100% on how it's all going to kind of work, but we have been seeing a few emails floating around from Amazon. I think there is also at this point now even live chats as well that have been slightly confirming this stuff. We're not 100% sure exactly on how everything here is kind of working, but we have been seeing a few little mixtures of things kind of popping around. So we at least know that Amazon's working on it. A lot of people, especially Prime members, were somewhat upset with Amazon, but it is kind of nice that they might be trying their best to go and do something nice for either people that were affected by that drop, you know, had issues just trying to lock on in, cancellations on the drop, people who had in their carts and maybe had the website crash, or just Prime members that more so want to have their email alerts on because they never actually got it, because I think it was sold on out before any email. Actually, I don't think even any email alerts were sent out in the first place, like not a single one for Amazon besides people up on Twitter. So I always tell people to go follow me on Twitter. I'm not too good at drops, but you know, hopefully I could drop a, I don't know. I always try to give you guys, if I ever see anything easy like warehouse stuff, PS Directs, etc., Newegg stuff, which all you guys know, but I'm kind of bad at Twitter. I'll just be honest with you guys. I do like tweeting how much I love you guys and food pictures, though. At least I have that going for me. But anything else, I feel like I'm not the best. But if you guys want to, I do sometimes try itself. I just know I do go tweet out other things mixed in as well. Same with my Twitch stream. I talk about other stuff as well. So that's pretty much about it for the updates. We do know there is stock available. This could either just be for fulfillment for the actual stock itself for people that are overdue, or potentially for the Amazon thing we just mentioned where they might have a secondary wave, more so if you guys were affected by the bad issues on the previous one, or just overall where maybe Prime members, they may have like a prioritized queue. We're not 100% sure. We're kind of, it's kind of up in the air. Amazon's a very mysterious retailer. At least we get like little bits and pieces of information, sometimes from other employees or other stuff as well when it comes to that. So maybe live chat will give us some information. Maybe live chat won't let us down. We can maybe kind of go and see. I'm not 100% sure, to be fully honest with you guys, because I'm not, you know, I don't work at Amazon, but At least my friend that does, at least we know there's stock that's moving there, so at least we know there's some sort of movement going on for Amazon overall. So that's pretty much about it for this video. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. If you guys had issues with the last Amazon drop, let me know. Or if you guys got in those emails and stuff, leave a comment down below as well. If you guys actually want to go and check and see if Amazon ever has warehouse consoles or anything, always linked down below. I do usually recommend the warehouse stuff if they actually are cheaper than normal price. A lot of people have been getting those overall. Always linked down below. We have the Twitter and Twitch room. I would love if you guys followed and said hi on either one of those. And of course, the Weeble. Sign up for Weeble, deposit $100, and you guys go and get free stock as well. Also sign up for Coinbase and you guys go and get free Bitcoin as well. Always a pleasure and always an honor to get to go and hang out with you guys and showcase up all this stuff. So thank you guys all so much for watching. I'll see you guys all up in the next video, or just whenever you guys see me next. Hope you guys have a good rest of your days and nights, and hope you guys all get your consoles sometime soon. Definitely go check out that Myers video I mentioned down before too as well, either on the channel or whatever. The Myers video, I think overall, should be pretty good for you guys in case you guys are trying to get the consoles all throughout today in general. So I love you guys all. Thank you guys all so much for watching. We'll have some more news and fun videos all throughout the rest of today.